Good afternoon, family, friends, and graduates. I am Ali Sevilla, the 2020-2021 Associated Student Body President. During my time as ASB President, I've had the privilege of seeing the class of 2021 grow and mature throughout the hard times and the memorable times. Due to the pandemic, we were forced to have the remainder of our junior and senior year online, missing out on once-in-a-lifetime events, such as prom or homecoming, and the countless memories in and out of class is something we will never get back. Throughout all the curveballs thrown at us, we've persevered and come out stronger. The strength and resilience of the class of 2021 is shown and celebrated today. Through a lot of reflecting on these past 4 years, I stand here to say that every person at Santa Teresa has helped shape me into the student, leader, and person I am today. Graduates, despite our time together being cut short, your perseverance and willingness to adapt to unexpected changes has shown me how to be a stronger person and how to appreciate the moments we have with one another, because time goes by too fast. While graduating is such an exciting accomplishment, it is a bittersweet transition in our lives. We are leaving a place we've grown in and made countless memories, but on the other hand, beginning a new adventure. While this might be scary for a lot of us, the strength and determination we have displayed over these past 4 years will help guide us in times we need it. As much as I am excited for my next adventure at San Jose State University, go Spartans! The memories here at Santa Teresa will always be cherished. Whether it be the sleepless nights for homecoming skit, or stressing over a 6-page math test, are things that make high school so special. Graduates, as this chapter of our lives closes, reflect on these times of growth as another door opens for new challenges and hardships. When things get challenging, remember to lean on those who support you and use the strength we've created over the past 4 years at Santa Teresa. I am so proud of you, class of 2021. Thank you for allowing me to lead you through this year. It is now the time that we've been preparing for over the last several years. Graduates, will you please move your tassel from right to left? Ladies and gentlemen, the Santa Teresa High School graduating class of 2021.